Once I'm confident that I've removed as much as I can with the steel wool, I grab the clean cloth and I polish the pedal to a mirror finish. Look at how great these things look.